Well, welcome back, my buddy. Hope you all doing well today. It's your boy, Deroy Bixier, or you can call me Deroy. And today I'll be playing is Super Luigi Galaxies by Super Mario 3D All-Stars. Last time I went back to World 1, the terrorist, to rescue Luigi the final time. By rescuing Luigi, and which was part 27, which was Luigi in the Honey Hive Kingdom. Which happened in the last episode. And then, but for today, I'll be doing is going back to the bedroom area to go against Bowser, second time in the game, which is going to be part 28, which is going to be Bowser's Dark Matter Plant. So we'll be going against Bowser again for the second time. But for now, I hope you all enjoy and feel free to follow along. It's also worth the original versions of these games as well. Let's do this. That's dark matter.
It's not a fix.
It's way worse than fix.
What are we doing?
Moved.
sweat. Let's go. Right. Now I can stop moving from there. It's crazy. All right, so my game is now. The other devs, I don't want to talk about it. The drink kind of is a good thing, or the culture is good thing. So it's not my fault if I died there.
What's that? This guy.
Yep, and grab a star. Yep. I'm like halfway done with this game. Already, I'm like halfway done. Have at least 60 power stars, so there's half the time of this game. I'm gonna be able to play this game over here. I'm like halfway there though. The top area works now. And new power. A new door awaits us. Now we got something this good. It's only gonna say zero because we're gonna be covering the top part. As soon as you say it, it's gonna turn zero.
You talk too soon, it's gonna say zero.
Look, you touch it. See, you spoke too soon. It says zero. But I'm not gonna do it right now, though. I need to finish the whole game first. You spoke too soon. See what's on this right here? Yeah, it says zero. Right there. You can see the whole map. We got 63 power stars. Like halfway there. Until next time, buddy. Bye-bye. Yep, indeed. Yep. Thank you. already playing as Luigi, so it's not really an issue. I'm already playing as Luigi. Let's see that. Alright, so let's go. I'm just gonna show you it so I can take 2 points in the next episode. And also preview that. Here completed for now. And there's a hungry Roomba right there. I can't see. Oh, there's a Roomba right there. Can't get out this Roomba right here. Anyway, until next time, everybody, bye-bye. Yeah, you see what I just did right there? If you try to do Star Bits at the Hungry Luma right now, like, they'd even spike to him once, they don't count. So you gotta be careful. Because when you try to shoot Star Bits at him, and before you start talking, they don't count. So you gotta be really careful about that. While I'm here, I'm also short of time. Until next time, buddy. Bye-bye.